What's up, guys? It's Osman Edwards, aka Ozzy Physique, and welcome to the video. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing weighted pull-ups right now. So before I started this, I was already doing weighted handstand push-ups, but I was only able to do 3 reps, like resting like 3 minutes in between each set. So that's not going to be a video right now, but I'll put like some clips in there so you can see right now. So other than that, I'm doing weighted pull-ups with the 18-pound weighted vest, and then with this 45-pound plate attached to my waist right here. So altogether, that's 63 pounds. I'd really just say 65 to simplify it. That's pretty much what we're going to be doing right now. So other than that, if you're new here and you want to see all things fitness to help you achieve your body goals, go ahead and hit the subscribe button right now so you don't miss any of my new videos. So, right here, this is probably the most that I've ever done, like, in terms of weighted pull-ups now. When I first started, I know I was doing, like, maybe around 10 to 25 pounds. And now that I look back at it, I've never gone above 45 pounds on a weighted pull-up. Actually, I probably only got a few reps in on 45, but now I can actually get 10 reps in. I think one thing that helped me do this, like increase my strength, was just the high volume rep training that I've been doing, like the 200 to 300 pull-ups, either 100 to 300, stuff like that. I feel like it's really helped me gain a lot more strength. So I'm gonna see if we can still do some really good reps with 65 pounds. So let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 is the most that I can get right now. So I'd rest 3 minutes in between this so I can go back again. But one thing with this pull-up bar here, it's really strong. So the most that it can hold actually is 250 pounds. So at my weight, which I think was like 155 or something last time I looked, that's about just two 45-pound plates. I can either put on the 45-pound weighted vest that I have over there, because it's another one of these, but with more of the tiny weights inside. So this vest here takes the tiny weights, and each weight is 3 pounds each. So I can add more weight to this or to this one. I just choose not to because it's a lot of work. It's kind of hard to switch. But 90 pounds, I think, is the limit that I can actually go up to with a pull-up or a dip on this station right here. So I don't think I'm gonna ever try to go above that, because I like having this thing in my room. It's really strong. It's just really useful too. Oh, shoot. Okay, so I have a minute 30 seconds left for my rest. So let me get into what the purpose of this workout is now. So with your pull-ups, it works the back muscles, like muscles like around here and down here. So it's gonna help you gain more strength in there. A little bit of the posterior deltoid as well, which is pretty much the back of the shoulder. And sometimes a little bit of the traps, depending on how you do it. And also like the core stabilizer muscles. And then just doing weighted pull-ups, it helps me build more strength towards just any pulling movement that I do. So it's gonna work the biceps. One important thing, biceps get worked by this too, but not as much as they would if I were to do the supinated variation, which is the chin up. It's gonna work more of the bicep. But for the one that I'm doing with the pronated grip, it's for more of the back and just helps you build more strength. And if you, depending on how you go about it, it'll help you get more size as well. Now I've actually seen that my back has been growing a bit. So everything that I'm doing has been paying off, which I hope that it would, like, which I'd hope would happen anyway. So that's 3 minutes. Let's go again. So I'm gonna speed up the video while I'm just sitting here resting, because it's not much for me to talk about while I'm just sitting here in this one space trying to breathe. Because I'm only doing 5 sets too. And for you guys to watch me rest 3 minutes each time would be kind of a drag. Unless I'm saying something important, I'm not going to just let you watch me sit here. Because you're here for the workout. And then you're also here for the information. So workout and information is what you'll be getting from me. Sometimes, depending on an event or something, like if I were to be at the anime convention like I was last year, where I was dressed up in different cosplay and I did like a Rorano or Zoro thing and posted that like in November, that's the only time you see something other than just fitness. But either way, I think I'd probably flex a few things like that in the future. Like, let's say I'm at the convention, I'm dressed in the cosplay, the outfit, and I want to show off a little bit, so I show off my handstand push-ups or something. Something like that. Yeah, I got a lot to talk about. I talk a lot. But something like that would just help me grow my channel, like, because it's pretty much networking. You go out to different places and you meet a lot of people, you talk, they get interested in what you do. Like, let's say I go out, they like my physique, I'm wearing the cosplay, and they're like, yo, I really like the character that you're doing right now, bro. And then, like, they talk to me about it, and then maybe some people walking by, they'd probably see me doing, like, maybe a handstand push-up or something, like, yo, this guy is insane, like, stuff like that. And then people come up to you, ask you questions, give them social media things, just, like, not even just social media, but just, like, making connections, like, getting to meet a lot of people. Because I know definitely last year, I met a lot of really good people that I talked to on Instagram, like, consistently, because they were just that cool of people. And, like, we actually want to try and meet up again at the next anime convention and just really get to enjoy it more together. Because when we first met, it was like just passing by. Some people just got tagged in my video and they was like, yo, thanks for tagging me in the video. And then just connections, things like that. You have people that's interested in what you do, think it's really cool. It's actually really nice to have people, like, just meeting new people, I think is really nice. I think I'm gonna be talking after a story too. So I don't it's no skip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the third set. Takes a lot out of me. Like, I have to breathe. Like, it's a good thing I kept my water over here. I want my phone too, but it's too far. I'm not leaving the camera. So, as I was saying, like, in terms of networking and things, I just, like, it's not even just going out there to dress up and meet people. But I, like, there's also this new thing that I gained mentally where I kind of like people to be watching me. When I was younger, I was more introverted and kind of shy to be in the spotlight. Like, I didn't want people to look at me because I just felt embarrassed. Now it's like, I want all eyes on me. It's like, it's not in a selfish way or anything, but I just like when people are looking at what I'm doing. So like, if I did like a cosplay really, really good, I'd want people to see how much work I put in and effort. Cause like me, I don't usually, I don't just dress up and go halfway with the thing. I go full in. I buy the necessary things, anything that cannot be bought, or try and make it myself. Because with me, like, I kind of have like a perfectionist mindset too. Like, if I'm doing something, I want to make sure I do it to the best of my ability. Because it's like, I take really, like, I just hold it in high regard. I just want to make sure everything that I do is like top notch, presentable, and not overlooked. And I don't know, I was kind of just like standing out now. Like having people watch everything that I do. And just show common interest. What the heck happened here? This break, please tell me to do it. Oh no. Where did it go? Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy a new one. Oh well, I broke it. It's better broken now than when I really need it. So then, I did the third set already. I have two more sets. And I gotta work after this too. Fourth set, we got one more set to complete. So after this, no, not after this, like right away, but a little later on, I want to try to do 90 pound weighted pull-ups. I've never been able to pull 245s at all, like not even budget. So it might be in my range now for maybe one rep, possibly. Because from here right now, that's technically just, what is that? That's 20 pounds more. And I might be able to pull 20 pounds more for one rep. I'm not going to try it now. Because I'm still kind of nervous about the strength of this thing. But it actually seems really strong. I was kind of scared when I tried 65 pounds on here, but it's actually really strong still. Everything's still tight. Nothing has loosened. Everything is strong. See? Yeah, everything is good. So this was really sturdy, it's really good. And I actually set it up all on my own because I like setting things up. And then even with the perfectionist thing, I wanted to make sure every little thing was done perfectly. Some people would probably not go all the way because it's like they're the only one like at risk of getting hurt or something using this. And they probably wouldn't put in like 100% effort as if they was doing a professional thing. For me, I made it like a professional job that I was doing. I just tried to make sure everything was 100% ready. We got 50 more seconds until the last set. And weighted calisthenics really makes you sweat. Because I am hot, I tell you. with the handstand push-ups that I did earlier, I was only able to do three. I said that already. But my goal right now is to get 5 total handstand, weighted handstand push-ups with this vest on, like, in a day. Not spread out super far, but like in one session, that's the goal. Because I can do 5 handstand push-ups, but that's only without weights. And I want to be able to do 10 handstand push-ups, so I got to work on ways to increase my strength. So after the 3 weighted handstand push-ups, I want to go do wall-assisted handstand push-ups for 5 reps each for 4 sets. All right, let's get this last one. So that is what? 5 times 5, 25 weighted pull-ups with 65 pounds, all completed just now. So if you guys enjoyed this video and just watching me go above and beyond what I'm capable of, just make sure you give the video a thumbs up. Share the video for your friends to see what I'm doing, especially if they have interest in things like this. And make sure you subscribe to the channel to help me grow. I need about 18 more subscribers to reach 400. Other than that, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.